But we're about to go up Carn Chois. I've not gone up this way before. We're going to do a tricky way up and then hopefully run down the track down. It's a gorgeous day, so no complaints here. Are you ready for it?
Yep, let's get going.
We're at the top of Carn Chois. It's been quite a awesome walk just coming up here. It's about to go down the track. It's going to be a lovely run back. We're definitely going to be hoping to beat the sunset. What did you think of it, Rachel?
Amazing. Looking forward to it then.
How did you find it?
Good for tiring.
Yeah. So this is what we do when we've got a day without the kids. Walk up a mountain. Most people may just decide to go to a nice hotel, but it's been really good. It was quite windy on top, a little bit chilly, but not too bad. It was not too bad progress, was it, to get up there?
Nope.
Quite tiring. Definitely earned our dinner for tonight. Approximately 7 miles the route was in 3 and a bit hours, so can't complain too much. So that's us checking out. Over and out.
Bye.